Derrick James, the coach of Jermell Charlo, the coach of Frank Martin, the coach of Errol Spence, one of the greatest coaches in the history of boxing, trainer of the year for the last few years. And he's just a great teacher. He's not a coach. So there's a lot of rumors online that he and Errol Spence has split. I just made a call to Derrick James. Those rumors are not true. There's baseless rumors. People just start stuff online and run with it. I've been telling you guys, don't believe what you hear on the internet. Don't believe. A lot of outlets out there make up stuff for clicks. A lot of outlets out there make stuff up just to get attention, to get a rise. And they figure, oh, people will forget, people will move on. Well, people need to be held accountable for spreading nonsense. Number one. Number two, a lot of people in the boxing spectrum, you could say, a lot of outlets, they have fake views, fake followers, fake likes. It's just very common, unfortunately. So you have to take your source where you get your news very serious from. Because why would you start this terrible rumor? Errol Spence and Derrick have been together from day one. There's a level of loyalty. There's a level of understanding. They go to each other's houses. Some bonds are bigger than boxing. So we'll see what happens this weekend with Canelo and Jermell Charlo. Charlo's in great shape. Canelo's in great shape. Charlo had the best camp. Canelo had the best camp. It's just going to be a phenomenal event. And I can't wait to see also what's next for Frank Martin. There was the Shakur fight that they were talking about, and that didn't happen. But I'm sure there's no shortage of big fights for him at 135. I mean, he could fight Tank. He could fight Pitbull Cruz. He could fight. There's a lot of fights out there for Frank Martin at 135. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Derrick James, he's going to be there in the corner of Jermell Charlo, and he's going to be there in the corner of Errol Spence when and where the rematch happens with Crawford. Of course, Crawford and Spence both said after the fight that they agreed that the rematch should be at 54. And now it seems like that may be the hang up over here. But I'm pretty convinced that when and where they do the rematch, it will be at 54. But stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sickback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sickback. Ellie Sackback reporting. But EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sackback reporting. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sackback reporting.